Hello there, and welcome back to the Sims Complete Collection Let's Play with Terry in some rather ill-fitting shorts. So we are on holiday, so let's continue and get it over with, because it has been a disaster. We've only been here a day or two. And the computer is lagging, which is great, I suppose. I didn't think they could do that. Spending money just to have a go at this. Hopeless. Absolutely hopeless. I believe this is the fifth episode of the series, which means, or season, should I say, which means we have around 8 episodes left after this one, and then the Christmas special, and then it's finished forever, which is a relief. Checkout is in 1 hour. Shall we leave? Gossip. Should we leave or what? I don't know. This place seems awful. Georgia. The new cat, who replaced Peter. Nothing seems to be happening. I ignore that. I'll win something. Hey, we've won some tickets. You missed your checkout time. The management assumes that you want to stay another night and is charging your account. How dare they? Got 33 prize tokens. How can you could you pass them between each other? It's a bit stupid if you couldn't. There's a few more. I'm trying to make this holiday as fun and as beneficial to the Robinson's family as it could possibly be. Yeah, we're having a fun time here. How much is this? Free? Couldn't possibly be free. Beach postcard, which he needs to send off. What are you doing? I'm pretty sure folding your arms, looking round, and scraping your sides are not what this game is all about. Okay, here we go. Come on, you're a police officer, you should know how to handle a gun. If you're American, you do. If you're British, you're, well, you don't. We don't have guns over here. Come on. Where's the, redemption thing? What? I haven't even got enough for. Well, terrible anyway, so. Send that postcard. Come on. Let's do something really fun. There's the bin. Fennel. I to mail the Goth family, or mail Mortimer. He seems to be the most well-recognised character, apart from Bob Newby. Come on. We can't actually buy anything. Is that Giorgio? Yep. Oh. He's hungry and he needs to go to the toilet. Do they even provide... Yeah, they do provide stuff for cats, but nobody's filled the bowls up. He's having to beg. You can't let animals do that. They're on the streets, homeless now. What's going on here then? Venkat. What a weird name. Is it Russian? Seems Russian. Everybody's Russian. Have you done that? Why do you want to view the picture? Come on. Fill these bowls up. You can't. Great, so my cat's going to starve to death because of the negligence of the hotel staff. Well, that seems to work out fine, doesn't it? Ah, well. We can get a dog. I tell you something, I'm not spending another day here. Oh. Earth is going on. Sophie, what are you doing? Everybody is really depressed on this holiday apart from... Well, nobody's super happy. Let's put it that way. The cat's begging. Deary me. What? What's this here? Marky Sharky dancing outside of a cubicle. That's just Savile. Those people in England will know what I'm talking about. It's all over the news at the moment. There you go, there's a bit of a... Well, I wouldn't say popular culture, but there's a bit of a cultural reference in my Let's Plays. There you go. Done that now. Took it off the list. Oh yeah, talking about the action plan. I lost it. Actually, I threw it away, I think. And, I knew what was on it anyway. It was get money, go on holiday, and go to Studio Town. And I want to go to Studio Town. Quickly. Because this holiday is a disaster. What are you doing? Scare? Why would you do that? Come on, win something. I want you to win. Stop. Cheer up. Oh, yeah, that's... Okay, you've just cancelled the action voluntarily. Scold. That'll make everything a lot better. How is she getting fun? What is she doing? Right, okay, alright. Play something. Play on them. There you go. Yeah. Terry's on a cruise of the carnival games here. He's doing weird jerking movements with his hands. Okay. So, next episode, sadly, we'll still be here, but we will be checking out, hopefully. If I fast forward time, maybe it'll come around a bit quicker. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, because that does help me to do more. And thank you for watching. Goodbye.